I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me.
What?
And now that's who I am. What? Because of you, I am standing tall.
Yes, you are. You are the doctor.
Yes, I am. I'm the doctor.
Oh, good for you, doctor.
Is there something wrong with this?
There he goes, the frowny face. Oh,
there is something very wrong with my father, so I've got to do something about it very, very quickly. And it would help. It really would help if there wasn't some skinny idiot ranting in my face about every single thing that happens to me in front of me.
It's only just beginning. This is what we dream about. But the only question with me now.
Oh no.
Here we come. Yeah, I am.
A fan.
Yeah.
What? Do I make you proud? What do you mean a fan? I'm not just a fan, I'm you. Okay, you're my biggest fan. Look, it's perfectly understandable. I go zooming around space and time, saving planets, fighting monsters, and being, well, let's be honest, pretty sort of marvelous. So naturally, now and then, people notice me.
Here, listen to me. I'm you. I'm you with new face. Check out this bone structure, Doctor, because one day you're going to be shaking.
And I've learned to walk the road that I believe. But the only question with me now is, do I make you proud? Stronger than I've ever been now. Never be afraid of standing out. But do I make you proud? Everybody needs to rise up. Everybody needs to be loved. But the only question with me now is, do I make you, do I make you proud? Oh, the only question is, do I make you proud? Stronger than I've ever been.
Long ago.